are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkertons show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember,
okay,
we just want
give
money.
Me everything you got.
Don't make
quick.
Us kill you.
Okay, take it over.
Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one. Dying.
All your money now. Don't make me ask twice.
Okay.
Kindly open
fine,
that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
I said, open the gate and let my acquaintance.
I ain't playing.
There's
here.
Nothing much here. Yeah.
What? Of course.
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you, behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins, that's it. Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go! Now!
Go! Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
Thank you.
us in camp now, then we need to wake up. We'll wake up after we get the hell out of here.
Get us.